military actions, but by remaining true to our constitutional ideals.
So that's the state of the union address renewed.